What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. Moving on to the next mission now. Giovi Fiorini Mansion. I'm sorry. They briefly talked about this one in the previous mission. Like, whoa, 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 dude, that's going to be suicide. It's going to be a tough one. Let's wait on that one. So does that mean, do you guys think this is going to be the last one? I don't know, but Major Klaus Rotbronner. I guess we're going to have to find out in a second. Anyway, let's jump in.
You? You're just a little girl playing at being an adult.
What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was a nurse. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
Meine Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is a Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay. But Giancarlo stays.
Think they're safe together?
Why do you think I took the blade?
Better find out what he told her. Sophia!
Wow, it's getting dramatic up in here, isn't it, guys? Anyway, let's grab some ammunition. What's that? Let's see who's on the radio.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out.
Wait, did it say he wants me to destroy it? Thing is, I got, because of where I am with it, I got new damage upgrades, so I don't want to switch. Ooh. Panzerfaust. See, that thing is good to have as a secondary. When I want to get rid of a tank. But I'm not sure if I want to get rid of a tank at the moment. Not just yet. Alright, Weaver.
Karl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler, he told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Giovi Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
See, what was the point of everybody leaving the room if he was just gonna find out the information anyway? Stupid.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Karl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Karl, the things they did to our people in that place. You cannot imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Karl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping, by... by not attempting to rescue?
Exactly.
We'll have to prove her wrong, then. Let's have a word with Mr. Kessler.
That's quite a stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? You don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
All that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.
Then why don't we shoot the shit out of them right now? That's bullshit. We gotta go out and stop them. All right, here we go. Dropping in. Let's open up the map. Let's see what we got. All right, so kill Rothbauer. That's right up there. So I can just go straight across and do my thing. But if we open up the tab sausages, there isn't much in the way of optional objectives. But I am going to go here. I'm wondering if... okay, the route of the propaganda truck obviously is good. Lots of encampments. So yeah, these are all the optionals. What's this? Locate intel. Find out what he's hiding and then come back to him. So that's definitely what we're going to do, guys. We're going to go ahead and basically, you know, work our way around. So we'll go to this encampment here. I'm thinking I want to go here next. You know what I mean? Kill the sniper. That way he doesn't can't shoot us from when we're going here. So yeah, up this way through the streets to the sniper. Back down. Find the route of the propaganda truck. Depending where it goes, we'll see where it is. I need to stop that truck. Okay, and so that one we might actually be able to blow up. At any rate, and then we'll move back up to... We'll go to the encampments, up to the intel, back over here, and finally killing Rothbauer at the end. So, let's mark this one and head north. What's our current situation? Obviously no suppressed ammo, so we're whipping out the Velrod. Just be quiet. Is he coming out? Let him go. If we don't have to kill him. Alright, here we go. This one I'm gonna be like uber stealth, if I can. Annoyingly, the bushes make a lot of noise. But you're like super stealth. Like I said, man, if we stick to this route... This is kind of a nice little town, isn't it? Yeah, we're almost at the encampment already. I see an optional thing. Shit. I hesitated. I don't understand how I'm visible there. This could work out in our favor, guys. Shit. Wow, man. I'm so shitty at this. There we go. Oh, man. I hate when I do that. Like, I slightly miss. Where's this guy? Oh, my God. Why is it so hard? Like, I don't understand why. Like, I hit them and then they move slightly and then I miss. It's so frustrating. Or sometimes I have a clear shot and I take too long or something and I totally, like, just go, you know, like that, and I completely fuck it up. Now they're on to me. That's what's so annoying, is that they weren't going to be on to me. I had it in the bag, but I, because you missed once. I wonder if accuracy is a changeable thing on those guns. Because I don't know where this guy is. Shit. Hold on a sec. Here's what I'm going to do. Turn around. That was good. That is how it's supposed to be done. You clear the sector of where they're going. Can I get up there from here? It's not looking like it. This guy's coming back. If only I had a suppressed ammo. That guy's got a short, short route. There you go. He's down. Nobody see that? Oh, this guy's gonna see it in a second. That's bad. I gotta see, this is the thing. I gotta take them out quick. He just watched his mate get dropped.
Gun emplacement needs to be dealt.
That's okay though, I'll get rid of it. He's gonna go check on his buddy. I mean, that's what a friend would do. But apparently that guy doesn't have a friend in him.
He don't got a friend in him. He don't got a friend in him. He's got no roses, encampments, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. Just remember what your commanding officer said. Oh, you've gotta snipe his head. Yeah! You've gotta snipe his head.
I love it. I love my songs. They're so bae. Uh-oh. If only I could mark this guy. Cause I want to shoot him in the head. Oh shit. Whoa. That was close. Oh, I thought he was, that was my fault there. Now here's what I can do. I now have myself a sound mask. Now I'm going to go destroy the encampments. Don't you worry about that. But now I've got a sound dampening experience. Oh, they don't even know. I'm sorry. I know that made everything loud. That was my fault. Just wait. There you go. Look at that. This is where this kind of a gun blends in. We'll just keep it up until we get this whole place cleansed. Guys in between the cars. Oh my god, Dan, you suck. Got him, and it was sound mass as well. More masking of the sound. I see you, bruv. He's a bit far. I can't get a clear shot on him. Come on, sound mask, where are you? Oh my god. There you go, that time I got it, and it was sound masked. Not the perfect one, mind you. I could give two shits that if these guys are dropping, you know, and they're like, oh my god, somebody's after us. You gotta remember though, I'm gonna get closer. I can't see anybody right now. This is such a bad angle. All right, here's what we're gonna do. These guys are being a bunch of wingdings and wang blangs. Let's get out of here. Grab it, go! Grab it and go! Go, you idiot! Don't mind me. Although they're gonna come check it out. Oh god, I'm so fucked. No. That's enough. See, this is why I wanted to get rid of them. Got him, and it was sound masked. We're okay. Is the guy up here? I can't tell. Let's bring the binos out. I don't think he is. I'm gonna F5 it. Oh yeah, he is there. I hope the sound will be able to be, like, they'll still be able to hear me. That'll go through his hand, watch. Oh, he dropped it just in time. Oh, tits. It's too loud. Where am I going now? Right, okay. So I gotta make my way up through the city now. Annoyingly. Moving up. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ich hoffe, der wird hassen. I really do hate this sometimes. Now everybody knows. See, I make one mistake. I mean, I knew I was getting a little panicky around that time. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, wrong button. I think they've kind of given up. They haven't told their dogs. And not the actual dogs. I mean, like, their homies, you know? That's what I mean. That guy's on the other side, so I should be able to follow him. Is he checking it out? Go. Huh? Not a chance, baby. I like it. I'll just leave him here. I doubt anyone's gonna go searching for that guy. That's probably where the sniper is. I'm gonna see if I can flank. I'm gonna go up through the building. Let's keep it slow. Let's keep it quiet. Let's keep it clean. All right. See, they don't question anything. You know what I mean? So, like... Oh, this is lovely. Can you give me a suppressed pistol ammo, of course. But no suppressed. It's so hard to come by. Unless there's a specific... like a specific rifle that does support, like, only suppressed ammo. It might be worth getting. But now we do have suppressed ammo, so I'm gonna swap it up. These guys have to be below me, I think. Just in case they're not, I'm gonna ready my weapon. Shut your face. That was good reaction. Because that wouldn't have done me any good right there. A suppressed rifle ammo. I'll take as much of that as I can get. A lot of ammo in here, isn't it, guys? See if any of these boys have any golden, delicious apples on them. Now's my chance. Sorry about that. I did that on purpose. They don't got to know that. I mean, I know their senses are kind of alerted, but sniper's still over there. So yeah, we're done with this building. We're gonna have to go down the stairs, guys. But they're leaving. That's the beautiful thing. They're moving on to greener pastures. Wait, I'm gonna F5 it. Oh dear. Go, go, go! What are you doing? I hate when they pause like that. Got him! Please go check it out. Oh, look at the blood on his head. Or on the wall, man. That's brutal. It's savage. These guys are nowhere to be found. Oh, he's making his move. Go, go, go! Every time, though, they pause on, like, an edge. You know what I mean? They pause on the corner. Oh my god. Oh mein Gott. Here he comes. Got him. I had to use one of my shots. Switch back to the Velrod. I'm gonna get rid of this guy here. See, that's the thing I'm always worried about, is if right I'm about to shoot him, it all of a sudden changed trajectory and it just doesn't want to do anything about it, you know? Alright, I'm gonna F5 it. It didn't save. Where's that guy seeing me from? The window? I don't know how. Maybe he's on the roof. He could be on the roof too, that's a possibility. Right in the eye. Is this what I want? I think so. I don't know where that chap is, but the snipes. I wonder if I can get him from here.
Boom. His handiwork is everywhere.
That was so easy. Oh! That was so simple. Wow. Okay. I guess I could have gone up there too. That would have been funny, but I'll take it. I guess, you know what? It would be for people who had to go up but didn't have, gotta go that way now. Or is that what I want to do? Yeah, because we're not, that's the propaganda truck, so we're gonna have to go down this way.
Partisans. It's a bloodbath.
Damn. That guy's dead. Okay, I wasn't sure. I saw him run by. Sansalini, huh? Quick save here. Oh, that guy's already dead. That guy's a an Italian. Let's go around the flank. I didn't even know they were searching for me. Shut up, punk! Alright, we still got 7 shots left with this thing. You telling me I can't hide my shot over that? Uh-oh. Get behind cover. That was a good shot. I'm saving. Uh-oh, someone's coming. We'll save here. And he kind of goes back, doesn't he? Well, I can just go past them. Whoa, there's a guy right here. I didn't even see it. Can you not jump? Wow. I can't hop that. Uh-oh. Come on, he can't see me. Oh my god, I'm so fucked. Oh my god, man. That was dumb. That was dumb. See what I mean? I hit him twice in the face. Alright, I gotta make my way over there. Kind of gonna run a little bit. Come on, baby. Well, let's open up the map. Where do you think it is right now? So it leaves out the way I came. Let's go up a floor. Where are these guys? So the truck started, right? I'm not sure. It just says I have to stop the truck. That was a money kill right there. Can't see him. Maybe he'll give me a chance. You know what? Let's not fuck this up. No! He spotted somebody. Stop moving, you jackass. There you go. Oh, I completely severed it. Oh my god. There's more guys over there who apparently saw that. You want to think again there, bruv? I have honestly no clue where the truck is at the moment. Ah, it's right there. I guess I could wait for it. Just to be safe. That was pretty brutal. Perfect hole in there. I have 5 shots. That's 1 clip. It is coming. It's pretty far, but... There you go. And when it drives by, I'll just shoot the truck. That's the thing. I'll just shoot it. This one, you actually have to destroy it. I didn't fully understand what they wanted in that last one. Hopefully, they don't see all the bodies. Get ready. Goodbye. Woo! You're welcome. I don't know what that means. Finish all objectives, like all of Mother Hen missions. Now we gotta get the fuck out of here. Unfortunately, there's things all up and down this place, but then we might be able to leave on the other side. All right, we're going to the next encampment, then we'll work our way up and down and over. You guys know how it is. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Mother Hen calling Red Fox. Foxes calling hens with mothers on them. Dan, what are you talking about? I don't know. Hello, this is Mr. Burns. I believe you have a letter for me. All right, Mr. Burns. What's your first name? I don't know. How does this thing not spot me? I jinxed it. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going, you're fine. Keep going. Oh, you didn't know? Oh, crap. There's no way around them. I'm in a bad position right now. Got him! Not exactly an ample area to start shooting people. I see a bush. F5-ing. Where is that guy seen? Where is he? Got him.
Not gonna last much longer.
That's the guy that was spotting me. You know, let them do their thing. I'm gonna run to the bush. Oh, it's not a bush to run to. Go, 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 go. All I'm concerned about right now, guys, is to get away from this area. Like, I think actually this is gonna take us right to the encampment that we want. Yes, it is. So I'm not even mad right now. Okay, good. F5, and this is exactly what I was referring to. Oh, they have a targeting boat. We haven't seen one of those in ages. Hey, guys? I'm gonna get this guy. Got him. I think I got him before he could alarm anybody. Ergo, I think we're fine. That was money. Go. There's nobody on the bridge.
Better neutralize that big, judging by the security. That must be Rothbauer's mansion.
Yeah, but I'm not going there yet. Alright, go, go, go! Shit, wait a minute! Dude's gonna start running over there and be like, oh my god, blah, blah, blah! Actually, no, he didn't. I'm highly surprised at this new development. This guy's on the other side. I've been trying to get him. Come get me, noob. Get him! E! Melee kill! Melee. I think I've been hitting R. That's probably why it hasn't been working. So I've been, like, raging in a cage. Oh, my mates are over there! Look, I have friends!
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Alright, we gotta locate some intel.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Mother Hen, do you read this? Because I'm calling you.
Hello? Oh, tits. It's me. Can I get there from here or do I have to go the long way? I can't see. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet.
To go over.
I actually think it'd be better if we go to this first, or kind of in that area. I know it's not. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. No, actually, this will take us where we need to go. Never mind. And we might be able to get the flank on and help our dogs out. Like I said, re-switch. There you go.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. This is Mother Hen, Fox. Fox Reds.
Rothbauer's got evidence of Bohm's plan.
I guess I just gotta kind of jump in. Oh, they know now. That's not really all that fair, is it? Okay, well, you guys go ahead and fight them. I'm gonna go find some intel, because that was the whole point of this one. The fact that there's, like, so many of them, and there's, like, only four of them, the enemies. Oh, shit. I almost got caught again. Just take it easy. He doesn't know you're there. Oh, that was so sexy. Pistol professional. 100 pistol kills right there. To go over everything. So there's something in this bunker. Let's see what he's got on him. More stealth ammo would be bae.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Couple of mines, couple of Panzerfaust warhead. Oh, it's below me, so. So far, so good. Just gotta find the way down. Ich liebe ne Weißtekoi. Don't know what I'm saying. I said I love. I know ich liebe. That means I love. Uh-oh. Yeah. Here's my thing. Where in the blue is the blue testicles? How do I get down there? That's the thing. You know, like, everywhere it seems like that's a dead end. There's gotta be another way in this bunker. Because right now it's being very elusive and I don't like that.
The bunker.
Let me see if this is gonna be the right way or not. I don't know. It's gonna be hard to tell. Here we go. Dan, I'm ready. I got my hand over E. Okay, he's running away. That does not help me. Look at this jackass. He doesn't even know where he's going. I don't need the safe code. I'm blow it up. That works out perfect. They're so far away right now. Get it!
Bohm's insignia.
Go, go, go!
Looks like I've struck gold.
Don't worry about it. They don't know. They don't even know I'm leaving. Woo! That is how you get in a bunker and how you get out of a bunker. Now, I'm not sure if this is going to lead me anywhere, but actually, I think it leads to a bridge, which will eventually take me over to this encampment over here. So far, so good, ladies and gentlemen. So far, so good. F5. There we go. And it's kind of like a backyard flank. Take a sip of my coffee here. Alright, we're approaching some more enemies, so I gotta start chilling out in a minute. Alright, keep your breath down. We're a little bit high on the breath. The breath-o-meter. It's a real thing. Look it up. The breath-o-meter was created by, Dr. Isaac Roberts Breath. A true story. Oh wait, I don't have quiet ammo. I picked up some more suppressed ammo. Awesome. Where'd he go? Is that in the eyeball? Woo! Is there another guy down there? Hold on, I'm gonna go up top here and... Right through the eye! I know.
Sucks to be you.
I know, it's true. Right in the ear. They should have one for earshot. They said eye, but that was pretty earish. There's something in here. Let me look. Oh, it's just like a helmet. Oh, it's a medikit, even though it looks like a helmet to me. From that angle, it looked like a helmet. All right, last encampment to worry about, guys. And all the guys in this area are cleansed. Let me open up the map. Let's see if there's a way to get... Yes, there is a way to go down. So we're going to actually go... I'm going to mark that bastard, and we're going to kind of take a left. Oh, shit, get away! No, wait a minute, we can't. Bye! Woo! Honestly, I don't think there's anybody in the area to draw to. That's all the encampments. The thing is, right there, I'll bet you that if we didn't mess that up, you know what I mean? If we didn't mess it up, and we actually did that previous one, we probably would have had everything done.
Firefight. Good staying up for partisans. Or use it as a distraction.
I feel like distractions are bay. That's my thing. I think they're bay. There's only a couple left anyway. They're fine. But I can't... I don't know. I want to snipe them from here. Like I said, I got decent suppressed rifle ammo. There's also quite a few guys, but I can't spot them. Oh, a little far. Okay, we got some distance now. That's too far. I don't want to risk that shot. I need a better vantage point. This isn't going to work. All right, let's get in the bushes. Switch to the pistol. F5-ing. I'm going to rush him. Because they don't really know. If you're fast, they don't know. That's what I've discovered. If you're slow... They still know, even if you do it, and then they have time to kind of possibly alert you. So it's kind of a double-edged sizzle. You know what I mean? Let's open up the map. Let's make sure all is good. Yeah, just got to kill Rothbauer. That's all we got to do. I don't know. Something tells me this is the last mission, but I don't know. I think the last game had 8 missions. This one, like, this is mission 7, I think. If only. Hey, God. Whoa. Go. That's the radio man. Let's see if I can grab him now. Before that. No, I don't. No, just pick him up. Drop him. There we go. That's good. I'll take it. You think that guy's going to come looking for him? Or do you think I should just make a break for the. I don't know. Oh, he's coming. You're a bit delayed on your reaction there, bruv. You can say all you want. You dead. Alright, whoops. Gun's out. Honestly, that gun shouldn't cause us any issues. I'm gonna search his corpse while we're waiting. We're stealth, no problem.
That's all.
Tell her mine. There is a guy over there. So I think I might shoot him. There we go. Just no loose ends over here. You know, I don't wanna get flanked down the road, so. That's kind of why I did that. I think there's an officer down there. There was. Do you think I can get up there? I'm gonna go up here and kind of see what I can see from this building. And maybe take out a couple of the officers and whatever we have in here. Car 98K. Bandages. I have a bandage upgrade as well, so the bandages do more. But this one's been pretty good. I've been pretty content with it. Carcano, that's a good weapon. Not anymore, though. I don't think. Let's see the comparison. See, the damage is the same now. See that? because of the upgrade that I got. So the Carcano is no longer the most damaging weapon. I don't think it was before, but let's actually use some binos to kind of spot what we got. Is that a radio man? No, he's a Jaeger. All right, that's fine. That's a good shot. You know, anybody who's kind of on their own. Ooh! That would suck, though, to be him, man. Let's be real here. Oh, damn. I knew there was an officer nearby. He's got to come out of there, though. Damn, he won't come out of that place. Let's open up the binos. Oops, my bad. Yeah, he's not coming. Oh, wait, there he is. There you go. Just wait till he walks into view. No officer to rally the troops. Oh, dear God. That's another one down. I actually think we're good for a little while, so I'm gonna head on back down. That was awesome sausages. Quick saving. Like, we've come quite a long way. Should we still make a couple? Oh shit, there's still a guy there. Where? Shit, man. Go, 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 go. Got him. Woo. All right. So there was more guys than I thought, but I didn't really have the best look to it. So. There he is. Got him. That's an eye shot. Definitely. Oh, man. Nice. All right. Seems to be clear. I'm going to go ahead and search these guys. But anyway, as I was saying, the more and more we play this, the better we kind of get. I mean, we like that first mission we ever did, we played that. We got absolutely Tyrannosaurus wrecked out there. It was not a good time. I'm going to F5 it here. Wait for the dude to come in. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go around this way. I don't want to alert him, though. You'd think all that gunfire would kind of cover it. It would, naturally. So he's down in the garden. Let's kind of get an eye. There he is. Oh, shit. I gotta wait here. Wait for the boat to pass.
I'm the horse.
That's a good one. See, that was nice. I'm running back. Because that guy heard something. See, I gotta get into position before he decides to run over and make a deal out of it. Shit, I'm stuck on stuff. Oh, crap. There you go. I have to shut him up. Oh, this guy's coming down. Get ready. Got him. I think we're good. We're good. Oof, that was close. My breath was pretty high. Was pretty bassy. And I was a little close that he was all movie and jittery like that. So I'm just a little bit lucky. Thing is, though, these bodies are kind of in the open. That guy over there might be a little more prone to getting spot. So what I'm going to do is kind of throw him to the wolves. There you go. Same with this guy. Look, it's like they were meant for it. There's an opening right next to me right here that I could just throw them off into the water. Oh, no, I don't want to put them down. Oops, my bad. Give them a chuck. Woo! All right, let's get on up there, guys. I'm going to F5 it. We got a ladder right here. Let's kind of keep an eye out what we got going on. All right, let's see what we got for binos. In the binos. All right, just a regular infantry. I could take him out with a sniper rifle. Do it right now, actually. There you go. And he's the scout, so no one should really spot him. I mean, that's kind of the goal, but... So far, so good. There should be a guy up there somewhere. See, we're approaching from the lower end, so it's going to be a lot tougher. All right, there's a guy there. I know it, but I can't see him. This guy making moves? Yeah, he is. I'm going to F5 it just in case. I don't know what level he's on. That's the problem. Switching. Actually, he could be in the building. I'm going to head into this, like, lower cellar. It's a boy. Oh, I feel bad now. Adolf. They want to name him Adolf? Uh-oh, where's that guy? Uh-oh. All right, here he comes. I don't know if that guy's around the corner, though. Shit, I hate it when I get stuck. Go. This one I won't be able to rush. Oh, shit. Oh, and I already have it open. I didn't realize that.
Du das gehört?
Ja, was war das?
Oh, that is how you do it. I know I kind of alerted a couple folks, but honestly, that was pretty clean. I just gotta get some separation. That's okay. Let them sort it out amongst themselves. That was pretty good. Oh shit, here they come. I've pretty well alerted everybody. Got him. We're still good. I may have missed a bunch, but we're still good. God, this thing just keeps going. These guys want to make sure I pay for it. That's okay, though. I've kind of lured them all away from the basement, so let's take advantage of this and go in through the back door. So unfortunately, he shouted and his voice carried. That's exactly what went down there, guys, but... Actually, we might have some movement out here, but this could be to our advantage, you guys. We might be able to... Wait a minute, 48 meters? Did Rothbauer come to the basement? Dude! I think he did. Check this out. Going back. I think I might be able to get Rothbauer. Like, right now.
That boat is a menace.
Really? That's an optional objective? You're gonna add that to it, dude? Wow, why you gotta be a douche? Alright, well, I guess I'll have to do that. So if I go into the map now... So I'll have to snipe it when it comes by. So should I wait it out? This is gonna make a lap, right? It's gonna make a lap. Alright, here's what we do then. I'm gonna head over here. I'm gonna get my sniper ready. It's all suppressed anyway, so we should be good. Sucks that, what's his nuts, is like right there. So I'm just isolating myself as far as possible from everybody. I sneeze. And I'm away from the boat to come around again, guys. Let's jump it. Alright, and we'll just wait right here. Actually, it's already almost here. Let's get that breath down. Come on. Whoops! Get them to slow down, baby. Got him! Oh! Goodbye. That was easy. I got them completely isolated. I didn't even have to wait for anything. I'm happy with that performance, guys. They saved it for us. Okay, we're good. So I think what's his vagina is still... Well, it's hard to tell if he's on the lower level. No, I think he's back up on the main level. But we've kind of lured everybody out of the house. You know what I mean? But he's on the main level. It looks like he's on the main level. Which is just hilarious. If he is... No, I think he might not be. Got him! Right out the jaw. It's another guy down. We're still stealthing. That guy's in the building. Alright, just gotta... I don't think they'd have traps out. F5 in it right here. Just kind of looking for enemies as we go. That guy's there, so if I hurry up... That was needed. He's by the door. I might be able to stealth kill him if I'm quiet. Right, he's going away. Go. Got him. Dude, he's right here. Ah!
Need to find out.
Woo! Got him. So I could have waited, but let's search his corpse. Get to the town square. I found his safe code.
No more to find here.
Does he have a safe in here? That was awesome. I just completely owned that up. I'm not even mad. Look at this power. Oh, I thought it was Pete Townsending for a second. The epic power slide. Alright, let's open up the map. See what's next. Right in the middle of the town. Annoyingly. I feel like it's going to be smartest for me to go out the same way I came in. I don't know what his safe does. I wonder if his safe actually unlocked like something near the back. You know what I mean? Like the ones I blew open. But I don't know, man. That wouldn't make much sense. What I am going to do is use this. This is going to give me more health now because I upgraded it. It's going to give me 3 bars, I think. Because it did fill me up and I had 1 bar low. Alright, so... In all honesty, this should just be a clear shot all the way back. I'm still going to be vigilant. I'm going to go the long way. Just because... And I know there's a guy in that building over there, so I got that's one guy I didn't get. But as long as I stick to the roads, guys, this shouldn't be a problem. Because this was dealt with very, very cleanly. Like, you guys have to admit it was dealt with cleanly. I'll just keep an eye out. Those guys must have won that fight. They must have. Alright, this is where I shot that one dude. Okay. I'm gonna slow it up a bit. Oh, I see where we are. Hold on. Maybe it's best. I'm gonna go around, actually. We're not out of the woods yet. He's what? Oh shit. There you go, that's one guy down. His boy can go find him for all I care. I'm just peacing out. Which way should I go? Up and around? I actually think we'll be okay this way. We're almost out of the zone. We should be able to run now. There you go. Perfect. We did it. Lee Enfield. Oh, that's a good sniper.
A massacre.
You know, I'd say I did that really well. Plans are nothing. Planning is everything. Very excited with the way I did that. Got all the optional objectives dealt with. Yeah, man, that was awesome. I'm really happy for that. So, obviously, that's not the end. There's going to be another mission. There has to be. We leveled up a bunch. What was it, level 19 we managed to get? We got the Luger now and the Lee Enfield. Both the Lee Enfield is one of like a personal favorite weapon of mine. It's it holds a special place in my heart. Alagra Fortress. So if we go to select, I think this might be. It sounds pretty last mission-y to me, doesn't it, guys? Anyway, alright, that's going to be it for the Giovi Fiorini Mansion. Hope you guys enjoyed this mission. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And we'll play the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or a hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. Until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble wild and wild, on these violent and hit DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up and I see them haters. Try to run with us, they gon' need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.